Second time around, with some premeditation and clarity of purpose. Purpose of not, just wait. Waiting. Moving slowly, do not disturb. Let the dust settle. Let the silence grow. The calm spread, the heart rate can slow. No need to know, no speed to show. Go with the flow. Feed the inertia with no deed, no greed. And in time, a positive peak will emerge to scan the absence of presence. And the peeps will see that there ain't nothing doing. And so all the other peeps emerge and know and grow and go. And this time, this second time, with the urge to do what it was that was to do, then is the time to begin, to not begin. Show, grow, no, slow, toe, flow, go. Speed, need, greed, indeed feed. Slowly, to do not disturb, leave the dust, don't break the silence, feel the calm, breathe the calm, keep it slow, and let it grow, let it go, and know, and this time will show a new pace, it's not a race, face the grace, embrace the space, and resisting the urge, purging the urge, not letting that old feeling emerge, take it slow. Let the birds sing. We'll be right back. sure what happens next. It's not back to anything, but on to the next adventure, the next story. Leave the theatre, if the vacuum is left empty for the birds to sing, and start or continue assertions, stretching their time, taking time, no aspersions. What was there to rush? Let the birds sing.
Oh,
seven, six, five, four, three, two, one.